I derive a tremendous amount of joy from watching things transition from impossible to possible. How can we get around the ears? Maybe we can project sound onto the skin. We had this brilliant prototype. Now we had to take that to the masses. And that's when Avnet came in.
At Avnet, we bring our expertise and knowledge to take an idea and then creating a product.